So Texas A&M has adjusted the capacity for Kyle Field yet again, saying it will now be just 25% for the fall football season.